to pay your taxes.
Yeah, I see it. I saw it. I saw it when I came back in. That's look at. Let me creep on over to her. Hey, look at me. I'm creeping.
Excuse me. I meant no disrespect.
What? Fuck her.
Whatever. How you doing? Thinking about getting a new phone. What the shit? It's cool.
Drake. Open mind and listen to me, Kendrick.
Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Tonight.
We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Jesus.
Yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you... Franklin, you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Hey, girl.
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Ooh.
He's okay. Walk it off.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Yeah! You know how I like it.
Look, look, enough with that shit, all right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
Okay, boo. You can drop it right here. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool? So now you want to pick up. I got Franklin do that job for you. Franklin Clinton? Who do you think, JB? What job? Your job, you cracked up. Oh, Lord!
For a knockdown drag out.
Motherfucker!
Ooh, Ray Rice. Not so pretty anymore, are you?
Look the fuck out!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Hey, come on, move!
That's what I call a getaway.
Damn! the car, babe.
Ooh.
Fuck you and your mom.
Slick wheel work. Driver. You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
That. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
So much for checking out the back cars.
Rockford Hills, the yellow 4x4.
My credit's okay, and this is all like high-risk financing.
No, they ain't got shit back there. The fuck?
Yes, you are a risk. I will not give my stock away just because you are a white man.
No, I want a fair deal because I'm a responsible borrower in long-term.